JR. The truth of the name of the creator is Yahweh, not what you think.
Lately I've been chilling by myself, sitting with the night, I can hear voice talking, saying you've got a mission, so pick up the pen and start writing. These words are not your own, and for you I've got a purpose. Peace be still my son, make a note of what I'm saying.
Not what I'm saying, yeah, is here, there's no denying. Stop your lying, truth revealing, like holding at the ceiling. And a lamb stood on Mount Zion with 144,000. And Revelation, his father's 14. Name is written on their foreheads. The tetragram there for you understand. Chapter 3:1 in a Corinthians. The second book, go and go take a look and capture that like a hook. I come in my father's name and ye receive me not. But if another come in his home, him ye shall receive.
Lately I've been chilling by myself, sitting in the night, I can hear a voice talking, saying you've got a mission, so pick up the pen and start writing. These words are not your own, and for you I've got a purpose. Peace be still my son, make a note of what I'm saying.
Because Adam was the first man, Eve was the first woman, they both represent that he's one. 2A in a Adam, 2E in a Eve, that's your two witnesses each. Yah means one who is way, source of all things. And if you need a proof of this, I can show you a third witness. The androgen makes up the male characteristics. The estrogen makes up the female reproductive system. There goes your third witness. Now what you gonna do with this? You still no believe. Seek the knowledge and you will receive.
Lately I've been chilling by myself, swear in the night I can hear a voice talking, saying you've got a mission, so pick up the pen and start writing. These words are not your own, and for you I've got a purpose. Peace be still my son, make a note of what I'm saying. Lately I've been chilling by myself, sitting in the night, I can hear a voice talking, saying you've got a mission, so pick up the pen and start writing. These words are not your own, and for you I've got a purpose. Peace be still my son, make a note of what I'm saying.